Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to click on subscribe button to support us. And click on bell icon over here. And if you like this video, then click on thumbs up over here.
In this video, we will talk about top 5 VPN which we can use to change the IP address by using Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox. So stay tuned and watch the complete video to get the complete information about the best VPN which you can use to change your IP address. So let's start the video about the IP address and extensions. The first VPN which we have is .vpn, which you can use to change your IP address. By using the VPN, you can unlock the websites and apps or the website which you want to visit. If that website is blocked in your country or in your location, then you can use this VPN to change your IP address. By that, you can unlock those websites. One more thing which I just like to tell you about this .vpn. This .vpn have the premium feature as well. And if you want to buy the other VPNs and other IP addresses, you can simply go to their website and can select your plan and you can buy it. Or otherwise, if you want to use the free VPN, it's completely your choice. The next VPN which we have is ZenMate VPN. In ZenMate VPN, as you can see over here, the image says that if you want to change your IP location from Germany to United States, then you can simply use the ZenMate. And in this, you get a full VPN by which you can change your IP location, as you can see in this image, Germany, Hong Kong, United States, these VPN and Romania. These VPN you get in this ZenMate VPN, and it also have the premium feature by which you can buy the other VPNs, or we can say the other location IP addresses. The next VPN which we have, as you can see, this one is Anonymous. In this, you get a 4 or 5 countries by which you can change your IP location. It's completely free. There is a premium feature, I think, in the new version, but right now, as you can see in this picture, you get a 4 or 5 countries location, and from that you can change your IP address, and you just have to select the country. And in the identity option, you get the options, the 4 or 5 option, out of which you can select the one to change your IP address. By this, you can turn it off or turn it on. Whenever you click on this button, you can turn it on or turn it off easily. So it is the Anonymous which you can use to change your IP address. I think in this you get United Kingdom, United States, Netherlands or other countries. So you can use this VPN both in your Mozilla Firefox or in your Google Chrome. You can install it in your both browsers. And the next VPN which we have, as you can see, it says Just Proxy VPN. In this Just Proxy VPN, you get a lot of different countries VPN. They never show you the complete information. They never show you the options, lot of VPNs, but they show you the country, which country it is. Like, as you can see, it says United States. As I have used this VPN, I come to know that there is a lot of other VPNs you will get in this extension. United States, United Kingdom, I think, Germany, France, Hong Kong, Italy. These VPN you can get in this extension, Just Proxy VPN. And the next VPN which we have is HideMyIP, one of the best VPN which I use to change the IP address location. As you can see in this, you get a lot of different IP address location. Plus with that, it have a lot of IP addresses. Let me show you as I'm using this VPN. And this, you get Australia, Belgium, Brazil, Bulgaria, Canada. As you can see, the location is, everything is written in here from where that IP address belongs. And if you'll change your IP address, then what exactly the information that website will get out of your IP addresses. As you can see, Canada, Ontario, Toronto, China, Shanghai. And the other VPNs, as you can see, the Germany, Hong Kong, India, Israel, Japan, Kenya, Korea, Malaysia, Netherlands. You get the IP address of Pakistan in this as well. That's really great. This HideMyIP covers most of the IP addresses from most of the countries, I think. Nigeria, even the Nigeria, you get the Nigeria IP address as well. We never get a Nigeria IP address. I never used it, but I really want to use it. And the next one which we have is from Russia, South Africa, Spain, Switzerland, Thailand, United Kingdom, United States. As I said, most of the time I use United Kingdom and United States, and I use these VPN most of the time. As per my location, this United States, California, San Diego is one of the best VPN nearby me, so I use this one, United States, California, San Diego, and I get a better speed as well. I hope you all know that whenever you change your IP address location, that time the speed of your internet gets slowed down because you are changing your location and your IP address of your country, of your location. That time internet have to go through with the country local servers, and it have to go through with everything. Because of that, the latency of the internet slow down, and the speed always gets slowed down whenever you use the VPN. But anyhow, the country which nearby you, you can use the VPN of that country which is nearby your land. As I can use the United Kingdom, United States, not exactly United Kingdom is nearby me, but anyhow, United States, California, San Diego is really useful for me because it's worked really well. These IP addresses you get in this HideMyIP extension which I use most of the time. So you can use any one of these if you want to change your IP address. So that's it for today. Stay tuned with us, and if you haven't subscribed this channel, then subscribe it now. And thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.